just let it run for a bit. Let the vortexes pool up all the gold. Doesn't that look amazing?